Welcome back to my channel. If you are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, boo. Go ahead, it's free. It's free. Go ahead and subscribe, y'all. I do have a cash giveaway coming soon, y'all, so go ahead and subscribe to get that money. Y'all hear it calling you, y'all hear it. Go ahead and subscribe so you can keep up with the money, honey. Today's video, I'm doing a Walmart sandal hydro dipping TikTok inspired type of video today. I'm gonna show you guys first what I got from Walmart. I got the sandals. I don't know if you guys can see it. These are the sandals. I got size 7-8. These were $7.98, y'all. And they were actually really easy to find. They have a lot more colors. I'll insert them here. When I got the sandals. Next, I got the spray paint, cause you need spray paint for this video, y'all. I got three cans. I'm gonna show you guys the three colors I got. The first color I got is called Pink Peony. The second color I got is called Rustic Pink. The last color I got is Vintage Blush. So these are the three colors I got. You guys can see. Yeah, these are the three colors I got. And for this video, you are still going to need a jug of water. I got this container from Walmart and I filled it halfway with like lukewarm water. Not too cold, not too hot. But yeah, like I said, this is TikTok inspired. I just did a video here where I got inspiration to do this video. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and get everything set up. So I'm gonna put these spray cans to the side. And also, these few cans were like $3.96, I think. I'll insert the video here of me picking them out. I was actually able to find all three. Thought it was going to be kind of hard to find them, but these are like $3.96 a piece. So, and this is completely customizable. You can do different color slides. I just did white because I think this would easily cover better. You can do like a galaxy type of thing with like the purple, the blue, and the white. You can do like highlighters, colors, you can do whatever you want. I just chose to do this look because I love these two colors together and also it was TikTok inspired. So I'm gonna go ahead and open these bad boys up. I am struggling. All right, so these are the sandals before. Y'all, let's get into the video. Guys, so I have my water and my spray cans here. So I'm gonna do the darkest color first, Vintage Blush. So I'm gonna do a couple of spray paints around. I think it's fully covered. Next, I'm going to do the Rustic Pink. And last but not least, I'm going to do the Peach Peony. I'm going to do little spots of these, not a lot. So now I'm going to go in and fill it in to make sure it looks as marble as it can in the right color scheme I want it to look. Y'all, these things are hard to get open. I'm struggling. And it's better to spray at an angle rather than spraying straight down, because when you spray straight down, that's when it kind of gets like, I wouldn't say it gets messed up, but it kind of makes it a water spot more as just spraying it. And this is what I like, so I'm gonna show you guys. This is what it looks like. So I do not have gloves for this, and I recommend you use gloves. I'm gonna use like this little plastic bag. So in the video, she said she recommends you do it at a 45 degree angle. So I'm gonna dip it 45 degrees. Kind of like my ghetto gloves. So I'm gonna hold a little part of it and dip it 45 degrees. And Now you have to repeat the same steps for the second shoe.